Hi everyone, I'm Zhang Wen, reporter from Xinhua News Agency. The river behind me is the Lanzhang Mekong River. China and Laos, as countries in the Lanzhang Mekong River Basin, have started cross-border cooperation in fishery resource protection since 2015. We have successfully enhanced and released about 1 million indigenous fish, which took 11 times, and carried out personnel exchange training, which has played a positive role in promoting the protection of the environment and fish resources in the basin. Let's take a look at how they release the fish and how the green development concepts of China and Laos perfectly fit together on different cultural backgrounds.
Every year on July 13, people across Laos release animals to pray for a good harvest and to show their gratitude to nature for nurturing the Lao people. This tradition could be seen to echo China's more modern concept of mountains and rivers green are mountains of silver and gold.
西双版纳一老挝三川同脉将河同流早在2015年6月我们和老挝兰塔省自然资源和环境保护厅签订渔业资源保护协议自协议签订以来中老双方共同开展增殖放流活动共11次其中在老挝兰塔省境内增殖放流6次共投放鱼苗116万尾
China took part in releasing fish on July 13 in Luang Namsa for 5 consecutive years, giving Laos a total of 614,000 fish. Fish proliferation and release help protect the aquatic resources of the Lanzhang Mekong River, but it's not the only method adopted by the two sides.
同时我们注重土著鱼 信仰繁殖技术的培训，多次派技术员深入老挝、兰塔省牟丁经济特区、老挝、兰塔省、老挝乌都勐寨省进行技术培训，共计78人次。通过技术培训，老挝技术员提高了养殖技术，也减少了对野生资源的捕捞。
To strengthen the protection of fishery resources along the border, China and Laos have discussed the establishment of fishery protection areas along the 40-kilometer border of the Lanzhang Mekong River and an exchange system for future cooperation.